Also new tonight, a woman faces charges accused of running a fake photography scam. The Laurel County Sheriff's Office says Dakota McKenzie Burns claimed to own Kenzie Burns Photography. According to police, she took payments from clients but never showed up for the job. At least 11 people were scammed out of more than $8,000. Burns is charged with theft by deception.